They can see the back motor being started. As Colin said, each motor will be turned on individually. Slightly different from the starting procedure on simply irresistible. Lombardas are a very strong machine and they'll be looking for a good result here to put them in the driving seat for the last round of the Euro Cup series. At the wheel here we've got Gert Dingering. Gert's no stranger to Eccleston. We saw him last year on Gen Con Lombarda, the mini tractor, finishing second that day. So let's see if he can go one better today. Right, everything ready to go, chains tight. Let's see what Gert can do. Into the RPM on that, the engine, really strong run, nice straight run down the track. Flying through the full pull line. They are in the pull off then, Lombarda. Lovely looking machine this, four gas turbines. As you can see there, Whispering Giant on the fender and a lovely picture of the big helicopter from which these engines came. All of the tractors, when they are in competition, not only the chain that they're pulling the sledge with, but they have a big safety cable behind there, so if there's any issues, the sledge operator can shut the tractor down. Here we go. Nice run again, perfect balance there. Nice fast full pull by the looks of it. Well done, Whispering Giant. As you can see here, a little bit of bounce at the start, but then perfectly into the run. Not too much bounce when going down the track.